Band pull apart with ISO hold. So I like to take the band around the back. You can also double up the band. We want the hands to be shoulder width on the band so we have enough tension here to pull. We're gonna pull apart and then I'm gonna squeeze as hard as I can in this back position for the ISO count. And then nice controlled back in. Boom, right back out again, holding it for that ISO count.